Let's look at a composition of Muthuswamy Dikshitar in the raga Vegavaahini set to Aditanam. Vegavaahini is very similar to the 16th Melakartha Chakravakam. In fact, it is considered to be the predecessor of that in a system of Melakartas known as Asampurna Melakartas. So, there will be a slight difference in the Arohanam and Avarohanam between Vegavaahini of Muthuswamy Dikshitar and the current day Chakravakam. And by the way, it is Chakravakam and not Chakravaham or something. So, whenever we render Dikshitar's Krithis, we should try and use the system of nomenclature that Dikshitar followed.
Samagama.
Samagama.
Padanisam.
Padanisam.
Sanidapam.
Sanidapam.